in her eye right now.
Fine.
Yeah. And I can see how many people are viewing.
That's neat.
Yeah, so that's why I start streaming it. We'll be live here in just a minute. Let everybody get on. All right, one of the biggest things that has changed in the last 45 minutes is the temperature. This is Kyle Quick again, streaming live on this New Year's Eve, ending 2012 with some excitement and some snow. If you notice right behind me here, the temperature has risen at least 1 degree or 2 degrees. In our last report at the top of the hour of 11 a.m., you saw that the roads were covered. And so as you can see, temperature has risen a little bit, and so now the roads are wet. That does not mean the roads are still not slick. A couple things that are extremely important to know. If you see a car off the roadway and you call 911, the most important thing to tell them is the color and a description. EMS and fire had already maybe responded to that. And that's important for them to know. The second thing, even though the roads are wet, they're still slick. In fact, the number of car accidents continues to rise, particularly east of New Haven. Union, St. Clair, and Washington are continually responding. Well, I don't know if it's an accident or what. Obviously, nothing serious, but New Haven Fire has just been dispatched to incident on Highway 100 and Highway B. So we're going to cut this short. We're going to go there and see what kind of report we can bring. Topic live at the